Us everyone, bend your body down. Us. Okay. Now, okay. Last class we learn front leg, front hand punch like this. Okay. Front leg, front hand punch in basic terms. Again, change hand. Two. Just repeat once. Open up. Three. Straight punch. Open up. Four. I hope you all practice at home this. Now today we are going to learn next punch. Okay, new thing. That's called in front. Okay. Last class we done same leg, same hand. Now this class we are going to learn front leg opposite hand punch. Okay, opposite hand punch. If your right leg is forward, do punch with your left hand. If your left leg is forward, do punch with your right hand. Okay, this is called in Japanese kakosugi. Japanese kakosugi. In normal language, in English, you can say backhand punch. Okay, when doing this punch, keep your hands in front. When doing punch, just keep another hand on your face for defense. Okay, see from this side. Okay, backhand punch. Right? One, stomach level. Okay, stomach level. Bend your knee. Back leg, just stretch your body down and do kakosugi. Stomach level punch. Again open up. Back hand punch, okay? Two, punch. Slowly, again open up. Three, punch. C, again open up. Four, reverse. When you are taking reverse, keep your hands maximum back, okay? For increase more power, okay? Just use power. Five, slowly, right, and reverse. Now, this punch you have to do like this. Yay! Fast. Okay? Fast. Use energy. Yay! Yay! Use energy. Okay? Now, see. One. Yay! You have to shout, okay? Two. Yay! Very nice. Three. Yay! I hope you can all understand in this new session you have to use. It's very simple. You have to use backhand. Okay, opposite leg, opposite hand punch. Four. Yoy! Shout powerful. Five. Yoy! Stomach level, don't miss your target. Okay, five. Yoy! Six. Yoy! Seven. Yoy! Now, same thing you have to repeat from next leg, change leg. If your right leg is forward, take your left leg. If your left leg is forward, then take your right leg. Okay, use another leg. Okay, now this side you can show. Right? Change. Same way, kakosugi backhand punch. It's very simple. It's very simple, okay? One, slowly, just see. If your front hand is here, just keep another hand in front of your face for defense. If someone do kick, it might be defense. Like this. If someone attack you, you can defend this one, okay? Again, reverse. Slowly, one. Backhand punch. Just see how Sushant sir is bending his leg, okay? Again. Two, slowly. I hope you can all understand. Again, reverse. Three, reverse. Four, just don't miss your target. Again, reverse. Now, this punch you have to do fast. Yeah, just do fast. Don't miss your target. Hit in one place only. Okay, stomach level. Chudan sugi. Stomach level. Chudan sugi. Okay, use energy and shout powerful. Make your fist tight. Make your fist, both hands should be tight. Okay, tight. H, yoy! Shout powerful. Knee,
yoy!
San,
yoy!
C,
yoy!
Go,
yoy!
Rock,
yoy!
Okay, shish,
yoy!
Hatch,
yoy!
Go,
yoy!
Joe,
yoy!
Aikodachi, open up! Listen, children, you have to practice this at home, okay? But don't cry on anyone. Okay, practice alone. You have to do two things, same leg, same hand punch, and today we learn backhand punch, kakosugi, okay, in basic stance position. Please practice at home. Next class we are going to teach new thing, okay? Us everyone, us.